I just... No. Well then, I need to hurry and get in this fucking elevator, this closet. Oh, now it didn't go up the stairs. Did it leave?
I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing's gonna break anything.
This is Captain Dallas. Logging an initial report from the return leg of our Thetis voyage. When we get back home, I want a meeting with a shipping coordinator. My usual science officer has been replaced. No reason given. The new guy is more than capable, I'm sure, but only giving 2 days' notice for this kind of thing is crazy. I'd just like an explanation. We'll be ready for our load when we get the call. Dallas,
Thermal Captain, signing off. Okay. So, Sevastopol is falling apart. Those things can breathe in space. Yeah, let's save. We can't fight, man. We can't fight.
Someone must know what's going on. Who was that?
Really? Shut up. Oh, you fucking asshole. He came right to me. No.
On your way.
I'm going.
You're not messing around. Turn back. We don't want to see you again. You hear that? You really in such a hurry to die?
Is it in there? Password required. Well, bitch.
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit.
1-8-5-1. 1-8-5-1.
All it'll take is one.
I'm gonna forget. 1-8-5-1.
All the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that I never heard, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
What are you doing? 1-8-5-1. For fuck's sake. Tell me this wasn't where I needed to go. least there's nothing around right now. Ooh, bolt gun ammo. I didn't see anything. Turn on the pass in the next 3 hours, it won't be there, so your code needs 1851. Okay.
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there.
Okay.
I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke the plan. Sinclair out.
Yeah, there's... I got in. That's that. And I got in with the passcode. When I do this, it tells me to turn around. That it's not in here. It's somewhere in here. Power. That's completely dead. I can't go that way. And it tells me that it's just I'm in the right area. I go down here. Nothing. Nothing in here. Plenty of flares. I walk over here. Restore power. I don't know. Not in there. Oh, I completely forgot about all this stuff. That brings me back up. I don't want to go back up.
Hmm.
There's gotta be something in here. Shift is over, I'm blocking off. If you turn up to repair the system in the next 3 hours, I won't be here. So the code you need is 1851. That got me in next door. On synthetic future with the guidance in the trade hub, very from community. This is primary offline site for develop. Battery ran out. Above and beyond. Yeah. Oh, hey, it's back. I can't believe I'm doing this, but I gotta look it up. Store power. To Solomon's Hobbit Tower Transit. Go to the back door, turn right, and use the code you just acquired. Open the door, right code. Once you're in, make sure the control room and reboot power system at the terminal in there. I have been in that room multiple times. Can't do anything. Motherfucker! I am so annoyed. If that alien's out here, I think I might just let it kill me. Was a little bullshit. But hey, I got what I asked. Accessing? Okay, that terminal. Oh, he walked by. I'm gonna get you. Come up. There we go. Burn, bitch. Oh. Well, I'll be damned. Sorry. Fuck you. Please hurry. I didn't think I was gonna make that one. No. No, that's not fair.